Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing well. So today's video I will be showing you guys how I'm going to be mixing all my hair grease together from Massimo hair group. So the first one is going to be this hair grease and Blue Magic Super Short Grow. So that is my empty bowl. So I'm just going to scoop out like a spoon or two of this hair grease into this bowl. To my returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming. And if you are new here, you are also welcome. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And please don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And also remember to turn on your post notification so that you will not miss out any of my new video. So I will just be adding the rest of the hair grease. So this is the Blue Magic Indian Hemp. So I'm also going to be scooping out some spoon of this hair grease. If you see any hair inside, just excuse, that is how it is. So I'm going to scoop out some spoon of this hair grease inside. So I'm going to mix everything together. So if you want to see all the hair grease that I mixed inside this concoction that I mixed for my hair grow, just keep watching, watch to the end so that you will know what I'm going to be using on my hair for my hair growth challenge. So you can use this as a hair growth challenge. Just mix everything that you have. This is Dow's hair grease. So you just mix all the hair grease that you have. You can mix any oil you have with it just to make your hair to grow faster. So I'm also going to add about a spoon of this. You can add more if you want. You can add less if you want. Just depend on how quantity you want your mixtures to turn out to be. If you want it more, you can add more. If you want it less, you can add less. This is Dr. Miracle hot grown grease. So I'm also going to use this as well. So all these grease I already have a review on every one of them. So I will just leave the link of my hair grease playlist at this video. Just go and check it out, because all of them I have their review on my channel already. So just in case you want to know more detail about the grease that I'm mixing together right here, just go click on that playlist and you are going to see everything inside. So this is the 100% India hemp. So I'm also going to add one spoon of this inside the mixture. Like guys, this is going to be super sure grow fertilizer. Like your hair is going to grow like never before. Just give it a try, your hair will grow like magic. So this is a mango and lime Jamaica black castor oil. This is pure butter. This is not a hair grease, this is pure butter. So I'm going to also scoop out much of this to the mixture. So this is pure butter, guys. That is not a hair grease because it's pure butter. So now I'm just going to add this to it. Mix everything together just for everything to combine well together. You have to mix it and mix it and mix it. So guys, this is how the concoction is looking like now. I think I'm missing something that I'm supposed to add. I missed two things, but I add one on camera and I add the other one off camera. So this is the first one that I was missing. This is veggie hair fertilizer. So this everything, all the hair grease that I'm using right here, I already have their content on my channel. Just go their review, everything full review. Just go leave and watch that playlist. You are going to see every single review of this product. Okay, so I'm going to add also about a spoon of this veggie hair. I'm running out of veggie hair fertilizer and I'm so scared to go outside. I don't want to go outside, so I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll just wait for this one to finish before I can go and get new one. So guys, this is everything now, so I'm just going to mix it like this. When you mix it like this and leave it, the whole thing will not really mix well together, they will not combine well together. When you just mix it like this and leave it, you can see they are not going to really combine with each other, they are not going to marry each other very well. So that is why I'm going to show you the next step you will need to do for it to get, for the marriage to last, for everything to marinate together, for everything to combine together. So you need to put it inside hot water, guys. Don't put it on the fire or your gas or your stove. Just put boil water, then put the concoction inside the hot water and just allow it to melt on it, also that everything can really mix well together, get married and know each other very well. So now that everything is have mixed together, I'm just going to just allow it to mix very well because you want everything to combine together. So that is what you see me doing. I'm even losing some, you can see they are even throwing out of the container that is into the hot water, but there's no problem. But just be careful so that you not hurt yourself while doing this. So now I'm going to add about a spoon of castor oil. So if you have any other oil of your choice that you like, you can also add to this mixture. There's no problem at all. So the other thing that I didn't add on camera is my Cantu hair pomade, which I later add off camera. In case you have it, you can also add it to this mixture. Okay, it's going to be also good. The smell is going to smell so amazing with that also. So I'm going to just mix everything together. As you can see how everything mix well now with the hot, with the help of the hot water, you can really see the difference. So this is how you should mix everything together, that everything will really mix well. So this is my empty container, the one that I use, and what they call it, it can too grow strong, the empty container that I have. So I'm going to transfer everything inside. So now I have my hair grow concoction. So guys, I'm going to be using it on my hair, maybe like every day or every other day, just the way I have strength for my hair. So I'll be using it on my hair and also on my scalp. So this is how my concoction is looking like. I'm just going to put the cover on top of it, I'm not going to lock it. So later I will show you how. Just leave it like this because it's going to, everything is going to go back to a normal stage, so don't just worry about that. So I'm going to show you how it's looking like now. So this is about a few hours later, this is how the hair grease is looking like. So the video on how I'm going to be using it on my hair will be coming up very soon. So if you don't want to miss it, just subscribe and turn on your post notification. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.